So, today I have with me my very good friend Adrian from Romania, and we have a very special video for you. Palworld smash or pass.
I'm gonna hate myself after this one.
Number one, Tsikipi.
Ladies first.
Absolutely no. Pass.
It's a pass for me as well. Like what, bro, it's a chicken. No.
Hear me out.
Absolutely not.
It looks like it's wearing boots of some sort, right? But then again, look at its tail.
Yeah, the tail is really sassy. No, no thanks.
It looks like something I have between my legs, so pass?
Thank God, pass. Yeah.
This is literally my dog. I would never pass.
Pass.
What's up with the leg?
Bro has the moves like Jagger.
Listen, absolute no. You would be called a goat freaker, not a nickname I want to carry for the rest of my days. Okay, hear me out. It's looking pretty human. Smash.
So we are not weirdos from now on.
What about you?
I like the pants. She looks like a diva.
Bro, don't go so too deep into it. Smash or pass?
Smash because she's a diva.
Bro, even the deck here says a pal that is very similar to humans
who hunt and live in the forest. It may prove to be key for understanding what pals are and how they diverged from humans so long ago.
Wait, so pals are humans? What does that mean? You wanted that diva. There you go. Cativa. Cat and diva. There you go. This is your diva.
Bro, no.
What that mouth do though? Bro, look at the mouth. Look at that tongue.
Look at the tongue like that, bro.
This guy can do some freaky things. Smash.
Bro, look at those eyes. Those are devil's eyes. No, it's a pass for me.
Okay, because of my playthrough, I absolutely have to say pass.
Also, what do you mean humanoid? It's a freaking penguin.
Pass.
Pass.
Wait a minute.
Though things are getting interesting.
Why is she half naked?
She has some feminine features. What's under that cloud though?
Boy.
Could be something very good and could be something very bad.
I'm too scared to find out, so I'm gonna say a hard pass to be honest, because it can be anything in there.
I do like me some risks. I will say smash. Okay, bro, if you say yes to this, you like hentai, but not the good kind. Pass.
Pass, pass, yes. What? The actual?
Why would you wanna freak that thing? It already has depression, it doesn't need any more.
Please get this off the screen. Do I need to say more than that?
Bro, but listen, I have a theory. You like e-girls, right?
Why are you saying this?
Say yes or no. Do you like e-girls?
No, they're cringe.
Goth girls?
Some of them. I cannot say I hate them, but some of them are okay.
Listen. Most goth girls go through depression. E-girls, 99% depressed. I guarantee you that. So this, if you do the math, is not too far away from an e-girl. And I'm a mathematical thinker. So I will say smash.
It's a hard pass.
Whatever the freak enters this mouth ain't coming out, bro.
Lil bro wants to kill us, so no thanks. Oh my god! Hard smash!
What?
Look at the elegance! Such a distinguished lady!
Bro didn't even think once, he instantly just said smash. To be fair, I'm kind of a thigh guy myself. So, absolute smash. It can control those who carelessly stare into its eyes. Bro, we are already under its control. Pass.
Pass.
Looks like my uncle. Already have too many bad memories with him.
Why are we still here?
It's just the same thing, but without a mustache.
It's the same.
Okay, but listen, we are pretty close to apes, am I right? Like 1% difference in the DNA? I mean, if I had to save my cats or my mom, then I would. Smash.
If there's nothing else, I guess it's a smash. It's like a last option.
Okay, bro is rocking that hoodie though, to be honest. I have to give him props for that, right? But other than that, pass.
He looks like an emo teenager, so it's a hard pass.
God damn, look at that badonkadonk.
Smash.
Smash. God damn, it's the same thing but taller. Whoa!
Oh my god, don't look there, bro.
Cancel incoming. Smash.
Smash, of course.
Bro, no. If anyone said yes to this, I hate you, your family hates you, get off the earth. Now.
Next, please. It's the same thing but another color!
This is literally what Adrian looks like in real life. I could never. He's my brother.
Oh man.
Look at that mouth though. That mouth ain't play no games.
Pass.
Look at this little fella. Looking kinda cute. Nice Cleopatra cat. Smash. Literally a horse. Pass. Okay, listen. Appearance wise, it's a pass. However, its name is Hukrates. It's basically an owl. And Socrates, the Greek philosopher. 1+1, math, quick maths, smash.
I'm not Greek, so it's a pass for me.
Fair statement. King Paka. No. I have all the respect to King Paka, but I would not smash. Pass. It's the same but blue. Smash. This a dragon. I mean, you could have some kinky action in the sky, if you think of it opportunity-wise, I guess. You'd have some pretty wild experiences if you are into that.
And it might be the last wild experience.
True. Pass. Kelpsi Ignis. I don't even know what to say about this one.
No comment.
Top text, bottom text. Pass. The same but blue. Smash! Big Burb. Absolutely no. The feathers would get in the way.
Many feathers, yes.
Pass.
I have pass. I don't wanna fucking Sonic, bro.
Imagine the pain. Pass. Now this is a goddamn Digimon, if I've ever seen one. But it's a
Why
bug.
Why are you...
How do bugs even... Pass.
Let the other bugs think about it.
Why is it moving like that? Pass. What? I mean, look at them feet. Those feet grab you, they ain't letting go. Smash.
I'm not gonna Goku in his ape form, thank you very much.
I mean, it's pretty anthropomorphic, I guess. Smash, I guess.
It's a smash, yeah.
Bro, you ain't smashing this thing. This thing will smash you. Pass. I'm not a fan of Twilight. Pass.
I'm not a fan of Dumbo. Pass.
Did you just call Dumbo Dumbo?
Yes, because he's dumb.
Then you have to call him Dumbo, not Dumbo.
Now this is tricky. Because look at that sassy hand movement. And then again, look at its face. I don't know, bro. I leave this one to you.
She is cute. I have to give you that. But she's giving me hard eager vibes. So for me, it's a hard pass.
No words needed. Pass. I mean, the community likes this one a little bit too much, but I don't see it. I just don't see it. Sorry, guys, I'm not a fairy. Pass.
I'm interested because she knows a lot of magic, so I think it would be fun.
Adrian?
I would say smash.
God damn, never expected that one. Absolute smash. Look at this. This is Sailor Moon, but green.
Smash.
I don't like it. Pass.
Bro, you're so weird. You would literally freak the fox thing and not something that looks more human.
This one is literally a Disney princess.
50 Shades of Adrian. Okay, bro, listen. If you decide to smash this thing, it's going to be the last thing you smash. Absolute pass.
No.
Hear me out. Look at its nails. It's got its nails done. It's got a little bit of a sassy posture, some pedicure as well.
She looks like my mom in the morning. She
Introduce looks
like
me.
My No, bro, what the fuck?
Oh, it's the same but green. Pass. Like I said before, I will never carry the nickname of Goat Freaker. Pass. Oh, absolute pass. I mean, the cuddles with it, after the freaky stuff, they would be great because look at this belly. This is a cuddle belly. Look at the proportions.
That belly is tempting, but if this boy jumps on me, it's the last thing I see.
Yeah, but it has wings, so it probably will land and not squish you.
Just for the wings, I'm giving it a smash.
Fair statement, my guy. Smash. No goats. Pass. 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 These claws, bro.
Bro, he can scratch my back. What the f***? It's a hard smash.
Huh?
Do you know how hard it is sometimes to scratch my back?
Your back isn't the only thing it's going to scratch with those. Pass. Look at this fella.
This is the emo teenager Pikachu in a nutshell.
Pass.
This is when he was in his face. I have no idea what this is.
Let's read the lore just so we can collect the pros and cons and actually decide on if it's a smash or pass. It puts those it is interested in to sleep and shows them an endless stream of happy dreams. Smash. I wanna be happy.
I don't want to die fast.
Those who fall under its spell are never to wake up until death takes them.
I take it back. I take it back.
Pass.
Nah, bro. Take it. Take it back. Don't go back. Nah.
Adrian, look how the seagull is looking at you.
I'm gonna show him my back. Pass.
Cognito, like incognito. Cool. I like the design, but it's a pass for me. Verbs just ain't my thing. What the frick is this? Is this like Giratina, but in a scorpion form? Absolutely not, bro. Did you know that female scorpions kill their male mates after doing the thing? I don't wanna die, bro. Pass. Especially from this stinger. Pass.
No. Absolutely not. Bro! No! Zoom out! Don't look, please!
Smash! What's up with its mouth? It has no mouth. That's minus 10 points. Pass. Pass. Pass.
Those eyes are scary, bro.
Wait a second. What's this thing? It's human enough. Absolute smash. How is it humanoid? It's a freaking squirrel.
Pass.
Pass. Tombat. You like Tom and Jerry. This is Tom. Would you smash?
Nope.
Me neither. Pass.
I would only smash Jerry.
This is another one that the community is crazy about. I really don't understand it, since I'm not a furry. But you liked the fox before, Adrian. So will you like this one? Will you confirm the suspicions? Are you a furry?
He's humanoid. She looks like another wizard. Even if she's a fox, like you said, she can transform herself into a human.
How do you know?
That hat is telling me a lot. It's hiding many stories.
It's also hiding your furry kink underneath it.
Fuck up. I can make her look like whoever I want.
And how would you make her look?
Maybe Scarlett Johansson.
Fair enough. Listen, in actuality, pass. However, he's a king. Pen king.
Bro, you need a queen, not a king.
Kinda true.
It's a pass.
Pass.
Absolutely not.
Pass. Fuck! Would you not fuck him? Or
get
her?
The fuck out of here.
Fish. I like the hair and everything, but you see the tail in this thing? If you decide to smash, this thing is most definitely going inside of you, bro.
Pass.
God damn! Another Digimon. This thing looks sick. Would you smash?
No. Bro is made full of armor. What the fuck you're smashing?
Your peepee. Pass. 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 Centaur. Too much horse. I don't know. I would definitely say pass to this part, but I would say smash to this part. Smash. What the freak is this?
I don't want to find out. Go next, please.
Pass. Pass.
Nothing. Bro, not the goat again.
You know the story. Pass. 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 No, bro. It's still a goat. It says Ram in the name.
I don't want to smash Chupacabra. Thank you very much.
What those hands do, though?
Oh my god, look at those toes.
Pass, 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 pass. Popsicle. If I bring my thing next to that, it will become a popsicle. Absolute pass.
Hey, yo, pass.
Pass. Epic design. Pass. This looks like nothing and everything at once. Pass, pass.
No thanks, pass.
Elizabeth. Queen Elizabeth B, you know? Whoa. It's rocking something under the skirt, to be honest. Juicy B booty. Have you seen the B movie? Here's the entire B movie in a GIF.
Stop it and get some help.
Smash.
It's a pass.
Bushy.
Smash for the sword.
Pass. Pass. I had pass. Enough snakes in my life. Okay. Hear me out. Do you know the whole Vaporeon thing? How it's the most compatible with human breeding?
Bro.
Smash.
Pass. I need a hug, so I will just say smash.
Smash. Everyone, comment hug down for Adrian. Pass. This is basically Garchomp but electric. I would definitely train it, but I would most definitely not smash it. It's a pass.
Too flat for me.
Pass. Another cute one. Everyone is also going crazy about this one. I would definitely not smash it though. Pass. Smash. Okay, realistically speaking, it has nothing attractive about it. It's just a smiley emoji with arms. However, it has arms. Look at these arms. These arms can be pretty useful for many things. Smash. Now it's blue, so you gotta say smash.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
Too many spikes. Pass.
Hey, yo.
This is literally Mewtwo, bro. I mean, it's probably a psychic type like Mewtwo, so it could make you see things and feel things you've never felt before. So just because of that, I will say smash.
Bro, who cares? Look at those thighs. It's definitely a smash.
pass. And now, my good friend Adrian, we made it to the main dish, Lovander. And before you see its characteristics, I want you to know that its deck number is 69. And aside from that, I want you to read me out loud this.
Picking a knight of love, it is always chasing someone around. At first, it only showed interest in other pals. But in recent years, even humans have become the target of its...
So now that you know those things, how would you rate this thing? Smash or a pass?
I'm not a big fan of her, so no thanks. It's a pass.
God damn. Seems we agree on this one. We're probably the only ones in the community. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe for Adrian. Best boy.
Hashtag I need hugs.